Loveland, don't you think there needs to be more fiddle in country music?